The pride of Catalonia up against the team from the capital. The sparks tend to fly when these two sides are on the same pitch. I'm talking about Barcelona and Atletico. The action is live. The stage is set here in Catalonia for what should be a special encounter. It's Barcelona versus Atletico Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary, as always on these big occasions, is Stuart Robson. Stuart, what should we be looking forward to seeing in this one?
Well, we've got two very good teams, a great atmosphere, but different styles. One team very good at defending, the other team great attacking side. Who will impose their style on the other? This is going to be interesting.
What we think for Barcelona.
Well, it's a 4-5-1, but with three of the midfield players giving close support to the centre forward and the other team sitting deeper. Also watch out for the fullbacks getting forward at every opportunity. They do like to get crosses into the box.
And this is how Atletico will line up. Jan Oblak is the preferred keeper. Jose Maria Jimenez plays alongside Robin Lenormand in central defence. Conor Gallagher plays alongside Rodrigo De Paul in central midfield. And up front, Antoine Griezmann starts alongside Julian Alves.
Straightforward.
it is. We'll see what happens next. Lewandowski. An encouraging move from Barca. Nice looking move, this. Very quick thinking. Rodrigo de Paul. Possession changed hands. Doesn't have to do it on his own. Marcos Llorente. Oh, moving it nicely. In midfield there. Can he find the right pass? Antoine Griezmann did plenty of talking on the pitch in the first half, Stuart.
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant...
So underway again, Barcelona trailing going into the second half. Can they come up with the right response? Lewandowski. To them for winning back possession. Barcelona now in potentially a dangerous position. And the goal here! Well, the goalkeeper managed to make the save without much difficulty in the end.
Thank you.
strong position.
And I think everybody in the ground can see that is always going to be offside.
General play. That was a top-class hat-trick.